Lord,
hola.
Se va a mostrar eso. Estamos. Porque en el fondo. Y...
Aleluya.
You can make me like you. Wrap me in your arms.
Bueno, hold it. Espérate. Contando. Hallelujah,
be set free, hallelujah. Mind free, Lord. Body, hallelujah. Free, my God, hallelujah. All we worship and we
Mejor así.
Aleluya. Thank you, Jesus. Aleluya. Santo tú eres, Señor. Aleluya. Oh, we worship you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Aleluya. Santo tú eres, Señor. Oh, we praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. We're going to have my sister, Jari Luz. Hallelujah. Santo tú eres, Señor. Hallelujah. Oh, we worship you, Jesus. Oh, we worship you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We worship you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Yes, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, we worship you.
In the name of Jesus.
Break every chain in the name of Jesus.
She's saying something powerful. Hallelujah. This power. Hallelujah.
In
the name
of
Jesus. Oh my God. Hallelujah.
There is power.
Yes, Jesus. Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus. And there is power. In the name of Jesus. To break every chain.
Woo! Thank you, Jesus!
There's an army.
Yes! Woo! An army rising up, my God!
There's an army,
yes,
rising up.
Woo! Hallelujah!
There's
yes!
An army.
Thank you, Jesus! Hallelujah!
Thank you, Jesus!
Break every chain.
Yes. Break every chain. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, te adoramos, Dios.
My God, hallelujah. Now we're going to have our brother Irvin. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Señor, hallelujah. With the word of God, Jesus. Santo tú eres, Señor. Oh, we worship you, Lord.
Te adoramos, Jesús.
Hallelujah. God bless. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Santo tú eres, Señor. We worship you. Hallelujah. 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 Santo tú eres, Señor.
But God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. I would use justification, but there's certain sound ordinance.
Thank you, Jesus. Santo tú eres, Señor.
Yeah, I want to proclaim the gospel out of John 3:16.
Thank you,
so
Jesus.
God so loved the world.
Yes.
We were all created in the image of God. We live in the book of Genesis. It says God created man in his own image and his own likeness. Praise Jesus. As we continue to read in Genesis, there was a turn. A turn that separated man from God. And throughout this, God still loves his people because he created them out of the dust of the earth. He created he, man and woman. He put in us the breath of life. The world got a piece of God. But man decided to go astray. Even to this day, we choose things that displeases God.
Praise God, hallelujah.
And it says the Lord have faith and fall short of the glory of God. But it's not God's will that any shall perish, but I may come to repentance. I'm here proclaiming the gospel.
Yes.
Bible said when we were yet sinners, Christ died. In other words, Christ took the form of man. Bible says he's the image of the invisible God. Bible said he was made lower than the angels to become like you and me.
Yes.
God descended.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Santo, Santo, tú eres, Señor.
And he says that he created all things, yet
yes.
Nothing pertains to him. Praise God.
Yes.
He told Adam, I gave you all this. Be fruitful and multiply. I give you all this, the fruits, the beasts of the field. All this creation, this world, he gave unto us. But we decided to be deceived and listen to someone we shouldn't not listen to, which is Satan. But through his mercy and grace, he still came and demonstrated his love.
Yes.
But we were yet sinners.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Woo. True love, my God.
And this Jesus is coming back.
Mama.
And he wants to transform your heart.
Yes.
Bible says he wants to give you a new heart and a new spirit. He wants to take away that heart of stone.
Yes.
And sometimes we get this heart of stone through affliction, through rejection, through drugs.
Praise
Jesus
God.
He can free you. He can deliver you and break those bondage.
Amen.
Those generational curses. I got family that have those generational curses. And we wonder why we're still suffering today. But Jesus Christ said, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. I look up the definition of repent, it means to change.
Praise God, I change. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
And when we change,
Santo, Santo,
Santo. I have a mind change, our life change, and he gives us a heart of meat.
Jesus.
And so the Holy Spirit could guide you to all truth.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And today, I want to let you know that Jesus loves you. He gave his only begotten Son. That whoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
Praise God.
He wants to give you life. I want to give you a new life and have that life more abundantly.
Praise God. We worship you, Lord.
Praise Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Because sin is a total separation from God. But the blood of Jesus cleanses us. But without the remissions, without the shedding of the blood, there would be no remission of sin. The blood that he shed on the cross.
Yes.
For you and me, we do not deserve it. We don't.
Thank you, Jesus.
For most of us, Lord, we are on that path leading to destruction. But I chose the path of life. Bible says, narrow is the way that leads to eternal life.
Yes.
Only few may find it. This path is Jesus. He is the path. Bible says in John 14, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Thank you, Jesus. No one comes to the Father unless by me. It's through Jesus you will have eternal life.
Praise God.
It's through Jesus you will find peace. Through Jesus you will understand.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Because there's a lot of people on this broad path, but it's always good to examine.
Not me.
Who are we putting our trust in? Who are we putting our faith in? Bible says that the heart is deceived above all things and desperately wicked. Who would know it? God discerns the heart. God knows your heart. He knows everyone's heart. And the Bible says that that heart that's broken, crying, sadness, you will not cast out anyone that goes to him. Just like the prodigal son. He took all his inheritance from his father and then he went and spent it in the world.
Praise God.
And after gambling his money, sleeping around, messing around, he found himself in a terrible situation, eating pig food, working in a pig field. He found himself in a situation that he himself cannot get out. The one thing he thought about was his father. He thought about the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. The prodigal son went, he said, I had it all when I was with my father. And then he ran to his father. The prodigal son ran to his father, but his father never rejected him.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Even his in conditions, the prodigal son, his condition, where he was, after tasting everything to this world,
praise the Lord.
For nothing. The prodigal son ran to the father, and the father received him. The father ran to him and embraced him.
Yeah,
he said, he was lost, and now he's been found. He was dead, now he's alive again.
Mom.
And today, God wants to give you a new life. He wants you to come to him and have everlasting life. But God so loved the world,
yes,
he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. And Christ paid that debt we were in, which is sin. How you pay those wages? Christ paid it all on the cross.
Praise God, hallelujah.
And gave us eternal life. And I pray that y'all will see this message.
Amen.
And that y'all may seek while there's still a chance before it's too late. God bless.
Principados y potestades, tomando.